everyone. This is Dr. Anandita, resident doctor in Partha Dental Electronic City Branch, Bangalore, India. A few days back, a patient named Bhagyavati, aged 54 years, visited our dental clinic with a complaint of discolored tooth. So basically, her front teeth had become black in color, and she wanted to change the look or change the smile. So on clinical and radiographic investigation, what we found that it was very periodontally compromised. That means the surrounding bone around the tooth was not very sound. So even if we do any kind of treatment, it was a possibility that the tooth will not sustain that treatment. So for in Partha Dental, we always try to give a treatment plan which will which will be with the patient for a longer period. We don't want to do some treatment which will just stay for a temporarily. So we suggested to go for an extraction, that is removal of those two particular discolored tooth. And after that, we did root canal treatment. I did root canal treatment for the adjacent both the teeth, and taking support of this teeth, we made a bridge, that is the to replace the in between two teeth, that the gap which was created because of the removal of the tooth. We replaced that gap area with two teeth. So in this case, the patient was very happy.
పళ్ళు బ్లాక్గా ఉన్నింది. పర్థా డెంటల్ క్లినిక్ వచ్చినాను. డాక్టర్ రూట్ క్యానల్ చేయాలని చెప్పినారు. మళ్ళీ చేసుకుంటుని మళ్ళీ ఇప్పుడు పళ్ళు పెట్టినాక నాకు హ్యాపీగా ఉంది. బాగా చూసుకున్నారు డాక్టర్లు, బాగా ట్రీట్మెంట్ ఇచ్చినారు. 3-4 రోజులు కంటిన్యూ ట్రీట్మెంట్ ఇచ్చినారు. ఇప్పుడు పర్వాలేదు, నాకు హ్యాపీగా ఉంది.